नमस्कार, हूँ आदर्श छू। वेलकम टू आदर्श एजुकेशन सोसाइटी। डियर चिल्ड्रन, अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज वाइल्ड लाइफ डाइवर्सिटी। व्हाट वॉज द मीनिंग ऑफ द डाइवर्सिटी? डाइवर्सिटी इट मीन्स विविधता। देर इज अ लार्ज डाइवर्सिटी इन क्लाइमेट एंड फिजियोग्राफी इन इंडिया। वॉट देव टू गिवन दैट? देव टू गिवन दैट इन इंडिया यू टू सी द लार्ज diversity in the climate and physiography. What was the meaning of the physiography? Physiography, it means prakrutik bhugolam in India. Due to this geographically diversity, a large variation is seen among the insect, bird, animals and vegetation. Now what happened there, dear children? Due to this geographically diversity in India, we know that we have to find out the geographically diversity. Due to that, you find the large variation seen among the insect, bird, animal and vegetation. There are about 15 lakh species of animals and the birds in the world. Total how many? Near about, you have to find out the 15 lakh species of the animal and birds in the world level. Out of that 81,251 species are found in India. It means total how many species was found in India? In India, we have find out the 81,251 species are found in India. India stands 12th in the world in the terms of the biodiversity. What they have to given there? They have to given there. India stands 12th rank in the terms of the biodiversity. What was the meaning of the biodiversity? Biodiversity, it means Jai Vivitta. Animals from Asia, Europe and Africa are seen in India. What they have to given that? They have to given that animals from Asia, Europe and Africa are also seen in India. African giraffe, European wolf, wild goat and Kashmiri deer, elephant and gibbons from Southeast Asia, etc. These all things are found here. The biodiversity of India include the black bear, one horned rhino, deer, different types of snake, peacock, bustard, hawks, kingfisher, flamingo, etc. What they have to say that? They have to say that this all above things of the biodiversity of India we have found there. The snow leopard in Himalaya and the red panda found at the same altitude. Altitude, it means, dear children, altitude, it means the height, are distinguished animals here. And that's why what they have to say that? They have to say that we have to find out the snow leopard in Himalaya, red panda found in the same height and the distinguished animals here. Currently, India is the only country in the world where tiger and lion are seen moving in the natural abodes. What is the meaning of the abode? Abode, it means nivas, home. It means India is only the country at the world level where you have to find out the tiger as well as the lion. During the winter, and migratory bird from the distant places thrown into the watershed area of Kioledev National Park, Bharatpur, Rajasthan, Nal Sarovar in Gujarat to spend a winter. What they have to say that? They have to say about the migratory bird. The migratory bird who came from the outside of the India and they was came in the winter season into the India. Sea turtle come to lay the eggs along the sandy coast of Odisha. Indian python, various snakes and the king cobra are found in the southern rainforest. This above, whatever they have to given about the name of the biodiversity, all things we have to find out in the southern rainforest area. With things, Indian python, various snakes, king cobra, this all we have found in south rainforest. Now, they have to given about the wildlife on the extinction. What was the meaning of the extinction? Extinction, it means viluptona, samapti, finished. If we are not taking care of the wildlife, of the biodiversity, then there was a problem for the wildlife on the extinction. Today, the many wild animal in the world are on the verge of the extinction. Verge, it means had, kaga. now so many wild animal now presently in the world labor in the dangerous way. Tiger were found throughout the India during the last century. What they have to say that? They have to say that tiger were found throughout the India during the last century. But tiger were seen in the forest of the Idar, Ambaji and Danta. Today tiger are totally extinct from the Gujarat forest area. It means today we cannot see the tiger in the Gujarat forest area. Cheetah is also becoming the extinct from the Indian forest. What they have to say that? They have to say that today we cannot see the cheetah. Why? Because it extinct. Extinct it means nashta ho jana, lupt ho gaye from the Indian forest. Many other birds and the species which were easily seen in the Indian forest are now hardly seen. What they have to say that? They have to say that many bird species which were very easily seen in Indian forest are now hardly seen. It means now their ratio is also the lower one. Some of them like vulture, duck with pink throat, cranes, owls are on the verge of the extinction. Verge it means the kagar, kinara. After chilotro bird, one widespread in Arunachal of the northeast is not seen so easily. They have to say that other birds previous time we have to see, but today we cannot see in this area. There is a danger of survival to the alligators of the fresh water of the rivers. So what they have to say that, dear children? They have to say that there is a danger of the survival of the alligator. What was the meaning of alligator? And do you know very well, alligator it means you can say they in other word mugger, crocodile now is also in dangerous, and you cannot see in the fresh water of the river and the Ganga river of the dolphin. Why? Because now this species is in danger for survival because of the water pollution. The number of sea turtle approaching the coast of Odisha, Gujarat is constantly decreasing. Waterfall, Jalbilari, one found frequently in Narmada, Tapi, Mahi and Sabarmati river of the Gujarat is almost extinct. Same way, whatever the sea spices are there, now they all sea spices are almost in extinction. A time has to come for us to think about it seriously. Now it is the time for each and everyone, government as well as the human being, to take care about it, and they have to, this is the responsibility that they have to take that serious about their biodiversity and saving of the wildlife. Now they have to given about the reason for the destruction of the wildlife. Now they have to given about the reason there why the destruction of the wildlife is there. First, due to the human interference in the grassland and in the watershed area of the forest, the natural habitats of the wildlife is put in the danger. What was the first reason? Due to the interference of the human beings in the which area? In the forest area, in the grassland area, in the watershed area of the forest. That's why the natural habitats, habitats it means home for the animal, are now in the dangerous. Second one, destruction of forest is the main reason of responsible for the natural imbalance. What was the main reason of the natural imbalance? The destruction of the forest is the main reason for the imbalance into the nature. Its final impact to the reduction in the number of the wild animal. Now what happened there? Due to the destruction of the forest, we can see that there was a reduction in the number of the wild animal. After they have to given that hunting the animal to obtain the hair, skin, bone, horns it means sing, or nails is also the responsible. What happened that some people are doing the hunting for earning the money, and they have to sell the parts of the body of the animals. After they have to given about the our exploitation of the forest made by man for his greedy motive. Greedy it means lalchi. That's why what happened that as a human being we know that the man is a greedy person, and that's why he is a greedy motive. Such as a road, multi-purpose project, mining minerals, expansion of new settlement or cities, displace the wild animals. And that's why what happened, that due to the greedy motive of the human being, we can say that the exploitation. And what happened, that exploitation, it means one kind of the absorption, shoshan of the animals. Here you have to see the pictures, that hunting to satisfy the hobby. After, next topic, that forest land are being encroached for the grass, fuel or for grazing. The forest fire engulf the many species. When the forest fire occur at the time of rearing the young one of the bird or hatching the egg, it create the negative impact on the number of the wild animal. Now what happened, that sometime we have read in newspaper or we see in the TV that forest fire was occur. Now what happened, that forest fire occur, that time they have to engulf, it means nigal jana. So many species are destroyed in the forest fire, and that's why so many young ones, birds hatching their eggs, creating the negative impact on the number of the wildlife. Next one, due to the loss of the natural habitats, many animal without any effort come into the conflict with man and sometimes even lose their life. Now what happened? Sometime due to the loss of the natural habitats and many animals are doing the habits come into the conflict with the human beings, and that's why what happened, that man is doing the hunting or killing the animals, and that's why the animal lost their life. Hunting to procure the biomedicine or things which make the perfume also bring the spices of the world of extinction. Sometime what happened, that human being doing the hunting for procure, it means kharidna, for biomedicine or things that prepare the perfume and other kinds of the medicines, and that's why what happened, that they have to kill the animals. Now they have to given about the measures for the prevention of the wildlife. It is necessary to change our attitude and perception towards the forest. It is our responsibility that we have to change our attitude as well as the perception towards the forest. What was the meaning of the perception? Perception, it means our anubhuti. We consider it is a one kind of the source of unlimited income, which is one kind of the mistake. It must be preserved, only then the natural habitats for the wildlife can be saved. It is our responsibility that we have to save the wildlife and we have to preserve. After, maintain the balance of the number between herbivorous and the carnivorous in the forest. It is also the responsibility that we have to balance between the herbivorous and carnivorous in the forest. And we know very well that what was the meaning of herbivorous. Herbivorous, it means shakahari. Carnivorous, it means the masahari. It means we have to maintain the balance into the forest. For this, steps like maintaining the water source in the forest and restriction on grazing of domestic animals should be taken. It means we have to take the some kind of the steps for saving the wildlife into the preserved area. After, there should be a strict law to ban the hunting. It means government was preparing the strict rules and regulation for ban for the hunting. Those laws should be implemented very harshly. It means this law should be implemented harshly. Harshly, it means kathosa. Strictly, this law was implemented by the government. Heavy punishment should be inflicted for illegal mining in the forest area, and the fine should be imposed. It means government has doing the punishment for the illegal work was done into the forest area. It is necessary to make such arrangement which would not disturb the animal during their procreative period. And this is the responsibility as well as the arrangement done by the government whenever there is a procreative period. Procreative, it means prajanan karne ka samay or prasuta. That time government has doing the arrangement that no human being can disturb the animal. A study should be made about the likely effect of the fisheries, forest gathering, of the tourism in the forest, as well as the steps should be taken accordingly. It means government is also doing the study for regarding with the effect on the different animal as well as the different forest areas, and that's why they have to take the necessary steps also, as well as they have to also control the tourism sector. Program should be aimed to bring the widespread awareness in the society. Government has also tried to more spreading of the awareness among the people for regarding with the safety of the wild animal as well as the preservation of the wildlife. After, if the wildlife protection force is inactive, then pressure should be brought on them for the work should be given the priority. If the wildlife protection force is not doing their work in the proper way, then this is the responsibility of the human being as well as the government, that due to pressure should be brought on them and their work should be done in the regular way and they have given the priority of their work. Thank you for joining us.